What's up, everybody? Today I want to show you a workout that you could do for your core and your arms without any weights necessary, okay? So by the end of this video, you're gonna know exactly what to do on a daily basis for about a four minute, 30 second workout that you can do anytime, anywhere. No weights involved, okay? So here we go. First thing we're gonna start with is good morning. So we're going five good mornings. Down and back. One, press your hips out. Two, three, four, last one here, and five. Next we're going squat reach for eight, okay? So down and reach. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, last one, eight. Now we're doing a sitting reach. From here, sit nice and tall and just reach side to side. Two, three, four, five, six, seven, and eight. Next, we're going sumo pulses, so you're sitting nice and low. Ready, and three, four, six, seven, eight. Last warm-up exercise around the world. So we're going five each direction. Big ups. Good. This is two, pulling your core. Three, four, last one, five, and switch directions. One, you don't even need any shoes for this workout. Two, three, four, last one, and five. Good, take a big breath here. Take a moment for yourself, we'll be back in a second. Awesome, here we go. Hope you got some water. Let's do this workout. So we're running through the exercises. First we're going push-ups. 30 seconds of work, 30 seconds of active recovery. So first is push-ups. Got a couple different ways you can do them. First one, feet nice and wide, down and back, that's one. Okay, knees up, that's the second. Third would just be incline. So any kind of incline surface, here we go. So notice how my arms come back at almost a 45 degree angle back behind you. Next, tiny arm circles, okay? 15 forward, 15 backward. Make sure your arms are nice and tight here. On your back for crisscross, okay? So pointing toes, hands underneath your butt if you need to, and crisscross. This is the hardest, then as you go up, it gets easier and easier, but you wanna make sure you are pointing your toes. Next, angel pumps, okay? Up and down, nice and easy. Next, kickboxer knees, okay? So 15 seconds each side, coming up, crunching. Same thing on this side, 15 seconds, crunching. Next, forward and back. I call them flops, forward and back flops, okay? Hands pointing, squeeze your core together. Keep that girdle nice and tight, okay? Then plank hip dip. So you can go in a push-up position on your arms or on an incline. So push-up position, dipping back and forth. Okay, or on a plank position, dipping back and forth, or incline, same thing as a push-up position, dipping back and forth, okay? Last exercise is a standing pull back, pulling down and back, okay? Super important that you squeeze while also squeezing your core together. That's a workout, then I like to do what we call a triple threat. Three exercises, back to back, no rest. First one's ladders. So just jumping up, back and forth. If you're not a jumping fan, no problem, just march. Okay, then we're going hip press, but instead of the normal hip press, we're going hip presses from your hands. Now, notice I'm not putting my butt down. Okay, you can, or if it's too hard, you do regular hip presses, okay? Last exercise is going to be your speed skater. So stepping, you see my dog, she's out here working out with us. I'm sure you've seen her before in my videos, so nothing new. Okay, so we're set to go. Let's do 10 jumping jacks first, and then get into the workout. Now, if you can't do jumping jacks, I'm just gonna be marching, okay? So 10 jumping jacks, then we're getting our 30 seconds of push-ups. Ready, and go. 10 jumping jacks, two, three, keep your core tight, four, six, fix your hat, seven, eight, nine, 10 push-ups, 30 seconds, go. So push-ups are too hard for you. I want you to go one hard, five easy, two, three, four, five, get in position, one hard, boom, okay, five easy. One, two, three, four, five, same thing, push up, ready, give me one good one, down, press and down, one, two, let's get one more in, bam, up, big breath, tiny arm circles, 15 seconds forward, big breath. If you're doing incline push-ups, totally fine too, okay? And three, two, backwards. Big breath, keep your legs nice and loose. We're going crisscross next. What is it, 10 seconds. Nine, eight, seven, six, five, three, two, on the ground. Okay, crisscrossing here, and go. Big breath here, point your toes. Crisscross those legs. If you need to, right, check your watch. Keep going. 15 seconds. If you need to, bring them up here. 14, 12. But if not, try some more here. 10 seconds. 9, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Don't fall down. Press through those legs. Angel pumps. Big breath. Super sweaty where I am right now. Real humid. Doesn't look super sunny. Thank you for not making it sunny. Okay, here we go. 15 seconds. Press. Really get there. Into the nose, out through the mouth. Keep it up. 5 seconds. Four, three, two, one. Kick fox your knees. Ready? 15 seconds each side. Press. Press. Forward back flops next. Hope you like that name. Okay, switch. Might hear my dog, see my dog. Stay with me here. Ooh, here we go. Three, two, one, forward and back. Forward and back. There's Luna. Hi, Luna. Big breath here, going plank hip dips next. Oh, great exercises for your arms. No weights needed. 15 seconds. Okay, let's get into plank hip dips. Ready? And down. Remember, this is the hardest one if you see my dog's head. Dipping back and forth, or push-up position. Dipping back and forth. Good. If you want to slow it down and get really low, it's going to give you a lot of oblique work. Switch this around so you can see it from the side here. Ready? A lot of oblique work here. Then we're going standing pullbacks next. And hop up. Big breath and pull. Our last exercise, then we're going into ladders, okay? Pull. Remember, a triple threat is last. 15 seconds. Pull. Keep the core tight. Ready? Five, three, two, one. Ladders. Two, three, six, seven, eight, nine, 10. Hip press. Ready? And 10 of these. Press. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Don't collapse. Flip over. Speed skaters. Ready? Down. 2, 3. Keep the chest up. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Last one. 10. Shake it out. 4 minutes, 30 seconds. What'd I tell ya? Okay, shake it out a little bit here. 30 seconds of this last active recovery. So, if you like it, comment down below. Follow the page. Subscribe to my YouTube channel. If you didn't like it, let me know. What do you want to see more of? So, this workout for your core, for your arms, everything that you need to get that six pack, to get those toned arms without having to use any weight at all. So if you like it, let me know. Like I said, if you don't like it, let me know. Go ahead and do two more rounds of this, maybe even three. If you need more modifications, let me know. Have a great day. See ya.